I want to find out the truth because America needs to know.
Masonry to the world at large, in my view, is this secret organization that it's hiding in the shadows. It's the Illuminati. It's the things that are running things behind the scenes. And what I have seen of Masonry is those statements are all false.
He always said that the true Masonic conspiracy is that all people should be free and educated.